Man, after another day of school, let's check what's outside. Nothing but a little bit of rain.
Well, that sucks.
What should I do now? I know. Maybe I could turn out to be a bandit or a thief. That might be a good idea. Even though I was being a villain in the Mario games, I should do that. If I want to be a bandit, first I need to make up my own... First I need music. To be a thief, as soon as I snap my finger. Okay, what should I steal next? I know, I could just take my ball. Ooh. Carnage figure. Yeah, I'm gonna take that too. There we go. Woohoo! Can't you see I got a lot of stuff, Iggy? I got someone's ball, and a piggy bank, and a wallet, and some action figures, and a charger. Wow, I'm really proud of you, Lemmy. That is pretty evil all of a sudden. By the way, I am evil, so is you and all the other Koopalings and Junior in the games and stuff. And we're sometimes in the Mario Kart games that were only racing and stuff. Yeah. Well, thank you, Iggy. You're the best. Aw, thank you, Lemmy. You should be proud of yourself. Yeah, you should, Lemmy. And you stole the stuff? Yeah, well that's good. Even though you're part of the family and you like stealing and balls, but you can keep this ball since you stole it. Thanks, Dad. I'm really proud of you, one of the Koopa family. I'm really proud of you. Well, good job, Lemmy. Thanks, Iggy. Wanna steal some more stuff? Yeah, good idea. Let's try and make Dad proud. Yeah, good idea.